Microsoft Teams not opening or launching? Here are 8 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. This issue might occur if the Teams services are facing downtime at the moment. It might also be caused due to a corrupted Teams cache that is preventing it from being launched. Other than that, system corruption and corrupted or incorrect installation of the app might cause this problem. Perform as shown here and you will be able to solve it. Let's get started. Method 1. The Microsoft Teams app might not be opening or working due to an ongoing server issue. There might be a server outage or services might be put on hold due to maintenance work. So before proceeding to other fixes, check the current status of Microsoft Teams services and ensure that its services are not down. If there is no issue on the server side, move ahead and use the next fix. Method 2. If you are using the Teams Microsoft Store app, then you can try running the Windows Store app's troubleshooter. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Now go to the system and then troubleshoot. Click on Other Troubleshooters option. Next, scroll down to the Windows Store app's troubleshooter and select the Run button next to it. Windows will now start detecting issues with your apps, including Microsoft Teams. Once done, it will ask you to apply a recommended fix, so follow the instructions. Finally, launch the Teams app and see if it opens correctly. Method 3. The next thing you can do is ensure no Teams task is already running in the background. Press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape keys to open Task Manager. Check for processes related to Teams and right-click on them. Choose the End Task option to close them. When you end all Microsoft Teams tasks, try opening the app and check if the problem is resolved. Method 4. Another thing you can do is clear the Teams cache. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type App Data and press Enter. Open the Roaming folder and then open the Microsoft folder. Finally, open the Teams folder and delete all the files in Temp folder. And delete all the files in Blob underscore storage, cache, GPU cache, databases, and local storage folders. Next, open the indexed DB folder and delete the .db file. Finally, restart your PC. Method 5. You can also try repairing or resetting the Microsoft Teams app and see if the problem is fixed. Launch the Windows 11 Settings app and go to Apps and then select Installed Apps. Locate Microsoft Teams, click on the 3 dots and click on Advanced Options. Now click on either the Repair or the Reset button. Method 6. Another thing you can do is use System Restore. Open Run again and type restore UI.exe and press Enter. Now press the Next button and choose a System Restore point to which you want to revert your PC. After that, simply follow the on-screen instructions and see if the problem is resolved. Method 7. If the problem remains the same, you can use the web app version of Microsoft Teams. Microsoft Teams is available on several platforms including the web. You can open Teams in any of the modern web browsers on your PC, such as Microsoft Edge, Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, etc. Method 8. If none of the above solutions work, try reinstalling Teams. Open Installed App Settings again and click on the 3 dots. Select Uninstall. Now reinstall Teams from Microsoft Store or their official website. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.